adding zero. Let us see what happens when zero is added to any number. There are three cherries in the first bowl and no cherries or zero cherries in the second bowl. How many cherries are there in both the bowls in all? So here, 3 plus 0 is equal to 3. Thus, there are 3 cherries in all. Thus, it can be concluded that the sum of any number and 0 is the number itself.